Trigger, count. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel in mid-air. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1 mile to tanker. Make right. Your current approach. Too fast. Lower airspeed. 500 yards. You may approach the refueling tanker. 100. 50. Excellent work, Trigger. Maintain your current position.
call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you. I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. Clear to engage.
Let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their C-Wiz. Cataract C-Wiz will lower approach or use missiles outside of the set range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
AWS.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Strider 1. I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. Work by the numbers, Cal.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines. They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
Look at him go. Destroyer sunk.
Lost engine control.
Trigger, what are the marks on your plane? Lines. Scratches.
I don't like them. They're like sin lines.
What are those?
Nothing.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
It was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and stay glued to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother hen. You'll get back to the roost safe and sound.
We're approaching the green platform. What just happened?
Destroyed structures. That's remarkable skill.
I've sent the data. Big leg trigger and serve up a sandwich.
Righto. Copy. Roger.
Loss of the platform was not anticipated. Without this
base,
we'll have to rethink our whole strategy!
Platform launch confirmed. We just put meat between those bombs and that burger is well done.
What are we serving, the sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Keep us alive.
Whatever you say, man.
It looks like we've taken out a third of the enemy fighters, and it's mostly thanks to Strider 1.
Half the AA guns and SAM sites are still alive and kicking. Not good.
Nice shot. Joint section destroyed.
We've lost half the platform! Prepare the anti-aircraft batteries!
Our damage is 70% of our fleet is still operational. We're not done yet.
One of the new recruits talked a lot. Swears a lot, too.
That girl swears more than me.
Not just the swearing, either. She's got quick fists, too.
I thought you'd say that.
Damn! Why can't that experimental squadron show up here?
Might as well
be praying to the heavens.
Just
get out there and shoot
them
down yourself.
Strider 1, target destroyed. We put quite a dent in their naval power. Results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break.
Operational ships. Keep at it, everyone.
Platform successfully merged.
Just a bit more, and that platform is going down. I call dibs on the final shots.
Enemy shows no sign of letting up. I think I've had just about enough of this courtship.
Destruction of marine platform confirmed. Good job.
You're right.
Yes, it's confirmed that it's been destroyed.
Shaking off everyone.
Can they target the support section?
Move on to the valley as before.
Trigger's one of the pilots who's been up against the demon in that experimental squadron. Chased him off solo, too, since support ran off. I was there myself. Wouldn't be here if it weren't for Trigger. You see, watch your back.
Half of the enemy fighters are gone. Keep it up.
Strider 1 has destroyed the target.
You did good work today. The new recruits and certainly pulled their way too.
You never know until you're up in the air, do you?
We can look into who did what later. Right now, we need to mop up the rest.
Keep your eyes peeled, Trigger. You never know when that experimental squadron might show up.
If you want to go back to resupply.
Strider 1, this is control. Strider 1, this is control tower. The runway is clear.
Is Jaeger teaching our hatchling how to fly?
You knock that off, would you?
Okay, I've got a story for you. It's about a great war hero. There was once an Erusian ace known as the King of the Skies. The pilot he faced in training said pretty much the same thing. Scary. An animal feels when it is being hunted by a predator. But what about people who face an actual dogfight? No pilot came back alive. I'm not sure I'd buy that.
Catch
him, pal. Bandit has a lock. Spider 1, hostile has a lock.
Clear for
emergency launch.
Tugboat
separated.
Strider 1, target destroyed.
Helicopter 6-0-3.
to escape from the lower level.
Looks like we caught him by surprise.
Missile. Chaz and flares deployed.
Scan the terrain and wait fire on him.
Strider 1! Enemy's got a lock!
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. We did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character.
The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.